I am on my knees.
Use the bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left the dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan.
Get out of the bike.
GPS now. It'll take you off road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route.
Get in. Hurry up, I got a shade. I am like holding it. My butthole can't hold it. Ouch. I better not move. After the heist, at the cutscene, and at the boats, when the cutscene starts, I'm gonna take a poop. Can you say no explosives, just use guns? Shoot them! Never mind, you can use explosives. A whole lot of money in my pocket. A whole lot of money to spend. Hallelujah. I'm just saying those words that way I don't have to shit. Shit, we ran out of tires. I got an idea! Automatic switch! Automatic switch! Go, 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 go! Oh no! Drive! Go, come on, please, 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 please. Oh my god. Okay, I got a better idea. One of you drive, okay? I get the getaway vehicle. One of you drive, you take the highway. And once we're at the highway, I'll mark the location on your map, okay? You take the bridge to Fort Zancudo. You head to the woods. You head for the dinghy. I'll go get the getaway. I'll provide cover and fire in the back while the guy in the money goes in front. All of you, use firearms.
Use the bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS.
Blow up the bikes, please.
It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route.
Alright, go, 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 please.
We'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops.
Alright, go. I gotta go poop.
Bank and put- That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route. There'll be more cops on the way. Get out of there!
Copy. Copy that. Acknowledged.
My ass hurts. I brought my control to the toilet. Still have to shit.
You did it. Ooh, I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the
surfaces. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, man. Oh, what the fuck?
And the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and
Lester, remember you're on
all
drugs.
Night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then. What was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh. Oh. What are you saying? The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here.
We did this only for 187 grand, and they get most
here,
of the cash.
Okay, you better take off and,
since
take care,
we
okay.
did all the planning and shit.
Bye-bye.
What the fuck? What the fuck, guys? Well, guys, we escaped the impossible. And 100 grand for me. Oh, 151. Never mind. I guess I count for something. Well, 200,000 more to go, and I get my Roosevelt. Congrats. We did it. We escaped the impossible. I got the heist if you want to do it again. But shit, I gotta go shit again. We did it. Guess what? El Chavez, I spare your life. L.A. Low? Guess what? I spare your life. I spare all of you. But you better start running before I start killing you all. You should have paid me with good cash, man. I expect some good pay. Instead, what do I get? $100,000 for the getaway. For the freaking getaway. Really, guys? Really? What the fuck? You guys suck. You're not gonna join? Alright, since we're talking alone, I'm just gonna say it. I have enough money to buy the Roosevelt, but I'm trying to get 15,000, not 15, not, no, yeah, 300 more thousand, so I get 1,500,000. That way, in case, like, I have to start all over, you know, like spend 700,000. Like, take half of that, and I'll get 800,000. And I'll be fine with that. Huh? I didn't hear that. What?